Good morning. So today's a new day, and yesterday me and my brother basically decided to rest because it was raining, so we couldn't really do anything. But it was really nice. We got to sleep in basically all day, and we've been jet lagged, so it's been really hard. But today we're going on an excursion, and we're going to this new island and going to see these waterfalls. So I'm really excited, and I can't wait to show you guys our new adventure. So I hope you guys enjoy, and yes, have a good day. So we're on the bus now, headed to Krabi's and Mostar waterfalls, and I'm really excited for this excursion. So hopefully we'll see some pretty views. See y'all soon. Hey guys, so we just made it to Kravisa Waterfall. So now we're about to head down, so let's go. Check it out. Hey you guys, so we just made it to the waterfall, and look how amazing this view is, like amazing. The lady said the water's too cold to swim in it, so that kind of sucks, but hopefully next time we'll be able to. But it's just so nice and so pretty. So yeah, see y'all later. Now we're headed to the other side, let's go.
you $50. Do you do it? Will you do it?
$100.
No. It looks clean though. Doesn't it?
Hey you guys, so now we're in the city of Masar, finally going to get something to eat as well as visit a few mosques and a few places in the city, so let's go.
Are you excited about this food?
Oh yeah.
Oh, here it is.
Enjoying your meal.
Oh, thank you. Nice. Are you satisfied? And got the wine. Got the wine ready.
So we're in the city of Masar and we stopped at this Turkish restaurant, and it turns out that it's really good because it's cheap. We got this whole wine for like 10 euros, and in Dubrovnik we've been eating for so expensive. So we're about to try and see how good this food is for the low. Dig in! So we're now leaving the Turkish restaurant. Overall, it was a pretty nasty place.
No, it was not a nasty place.
It was not good, but
it was delicious.
It was. Oh, you even said it was decent, but anyways. Decent. Now we're going to go to the mosque. So let's go. Show the place. This is a city that's really heavily influenced by Muslim culture. There's a lot of mosques, and that's something that I really haven't seen here in Dubrovnik, because I've seen a lot of churches, but it's something different and I really like it. The streets are very like ancient but different from Dubrovnik, and the people are also very different and really nice. So yeah, I really enjoyed it here. Now we're headed back to Dubrovnik for our last night, and you guys enjoy.
Food was alright. Honestly, I think like there's better restaurants here, but the food was good. It's Turkish food, Turkish influenced, so that's good.
And it was cheap. That's the most important part. Okay. But here we go, headed back to the bus.
The trip to Masar and the waterfalls were so nice. Like, I really enjoyed it, and it was really different from Dubrovnik. And now we're headed back to Dubrovnik. It's about a 3-hour drive, but this was a really good experience. Now I'm really tired, so I'm about to take a nap on the bus.
see y'all later.